Hello everyone, I'm speaking to you from the Man's Garden here in Beverley to invite you on a virtual musical journey around the world. We'll be visiting 9 different countries and hearing the music of 11 different composers. And if you can hear a strange whirring noise in the background, it's probably the sound of those composers spinning in their graves at my attempts to play their music. We recorded in Tolgavel United Church at the Yamaha Grand Piano given to us by the late composer Anthony Hedges. It truly is a beautiful instrument and even makes me sound as if I know what I'm doing. I've made a few mistakes. Some of you will hear, some will hear, you will hear, and others I think I've managed to cover up. I've spent many hours preparing this programme, and I want to invest that time for the benefit of Christian Aid, and in particular for the Coronavirus Emergency Appeal. I'd like to raise £200 to pay for vaccinations against COVID in places where it's not as freely available as it is in this country. So please sit back and enjoy, and then visit www.justgiving.com/fundraising/Peter-Cross8 and make a gift for this extremely good cause. There are no breaks between the music, but I hope you can all see the notes which accompany the programme and explain why these pieces are so special to me. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, here we are back in Beverley. I hope you've enjoyed the music. Please feel free to listen as often as you like. My grateful thanks go to Graham Johnson, who has also given up a lot of his time to record and edit this programme. And especially thanks to you all for listening. Please don't forget to visit my Just Giving page, www.justgiving.com/fundraising/Peter-Cross8. Thank you all, and God bless you all.